This is why I don't own a Mustang.
The guy waved at me, so hopefully he sees the barber knife in the back window and he sees himself later on. Good luck, man.